I think my favorite training ride is just without any plan or program, just take my bike and go out in the woods. I live in Herentals in Belgium, and my backyard is actually a really big playground of trails and sandy courses and everything I like. Everything I did with the bike when I was a kid, and some days when it's bad weather and it's not able to train on the road, then I go in the woods and just enjoy myself, and these are the best days of the year.